Dad, what's going on here?
What are you talking about? I'm at home.
Yeah, but they're not home.
I'm at home with him.
And I'm at the home with him.
And they're at the home with me.
No, they're supposed to be at their house.
And today, I'm in this house.
It's no house.
Yeah, it's a house.
So house and home is the same thing.
Yeah, that's right.
So I'm at home. Shut up.
Yeah, but this is my house.
Your house is my house, and my house is my house.
No, it's my house.
Hey, this is my house.
It's a his house.
It's a his house.
My home is the home. And they're inside the home with the me. I'm with the den into the home over my house.
What are you talking about?
Shut up!
You're not supposed to go anywhere, do you understand?
I'm here.
And I'm with him.
And they're with the me.
You understand?
No, no, you don't understand. You're still not allowed to go anywhere.
We don't go fucking nowhere. We just go play cards at the club.
Catch some calamari from the pier.
Go up to the bush, shoot the rabbit.
A friend of Tom is a turn of 65. We go to his barbecue.
We have two chops.
I have three beer.
And then we come here.
We go nowhere, we're here.
No, no, no. You're not allowed to do any of that stuff. There's still a ban on non-essential gatherings.
Now, what are you talking about, the non-sensational gardenings? I got a sensational garden.
Not non-sensational gardenings, non-essential gatherings. You're still supposed to be in isolation.
I got a beautiful irrigation in my garden.
Oh, irrigation. Isolation. Ice-olation. It's a room with ice.
Room with ice? You got a room with ice?
What the fuck am I gonna have a room with ice for? Are you have a room with ice?
Yeah, I got a room with ice.
You got a room with ice.
You not got a room with ice.
I got a room with ice, and I got a room with no ice.
What the hell are you guys talking about?
We talk about this room with ice.
My room with isolation.
Ice.
Anyway, do whatever you want. I gotta go do some stuff. I'm gone.
Oh, but where you go? The government decided you're not going nowhere. You're gonna stay home.
That's right, it's a non-sandwich travel.
Hey, what do you think? This is over? No party yet, mate.
Stay fucking home.
Stay home, you fucking
idiot. Stay home, you bastard. What's wrong with you?
Stay fucking home. Thank you very much for watching the video.
If you like, subscribe.
Comment and watch some other video. It's make you feel good. And from us to you, poo you bastard.
Thank you.